Hello, I'm Jenny, and this is how children can be involved in Jasonfliesagain. This is a model of Jason, the gypsy moth aeroplane. Jason is the plane flown by Amy Johnson 90 years ago on her epic solo flight from England to Australia.
May 2020 was the 90th anniversary of this amazing flight, and to celebrate, I launched Jasonfliesagain. This is a project for which children across the world have been busy making this model of Jason and have sent me films of them flying their planes so that I can put the footage together to make one big film recreating Amy and Jason's flight. The project is ongoing and is open for submissions. On my website is a current version of the Jasonfliesagain film, showing where we're up to, and this will give you an idea of the final film I'd like to make. I would love to reach children living in places that Amy and Jason stopped at on their journey to Australia. But even if you don't live in one of these places, you could still join in and choose one of these places to talk about. Jason kits normally cost £5.80 through PayPal, but for the purpose of this project, that's become a suggested donation. Any donations are very welcome and will go towards covering the running of the project.
My main aim is to reach children so they can have fun making their plane, playing with their plane, and find out about Amy and Jason. To find out more and to request your Jason kit, you can go to my website, which is www.jennylockyer.co.uk.
Making Jason, part one.
So, the first thing you need to do is get hold of these. These are all the bits you need to make Jason the Gypsy Moth. If you can print it off onto card, that's brilliant. But if you don't have any card, that's fine. You can print off onto paper, and then you can mount the paper onto something like cereal box card or pizza box card, something that's going to make it nice and strong.
This is Sophia with the Jason plane she made. Sophia decided to do some further engineering and she mounted the template onto wood. This made her Jason even stronger. So at this point, work out how you'd like to construct your Jason. For this tutorial, I decided to mount the paper template onto cereal box card.
As well as your kit, you'll need scissors, glue, sticky tape and double-sided tape as well if possible, a pencil, a ballpoint pen, cereal box card or similar, 3 or 4 sheets of white paper, black card if possible, or black felt tip, a ruler, colouring pencils or crayons, and a straw.
Where it says fold along this line, fold along this line, that's exactly what we're going to do now. I've decided to score mine to make it easier to fold, and I've scored all these lines already, and I've got one more to do. I've got a ruler and a pen, that's all I'm using, and I'm drawing along the line so it makes an indentation in the card, and that means that it's easier to fold. So once you've got your card ready, you just fold along the lines like this.
Better.